There's vultures dancing about in the middle of the
world. In they come.
That hawk, that kite has taken something into the tree, it's eating it.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh no, they've cut them off that way. Just getting here too, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Buffalo have cut them off. Oh, these rains.
Big powerful creatures now on it. A bit civilizing the way they eat and strong. They're lovely, sleek little animals, these, aren't they?
Mm.
The big mama stuff.
He's got a bit.
He's got a
shoulder
bit.
Blade.
Yeah, he's got a bit. The lions are too full to be bothered. Well, wait, here he comes, here he comes.
Get off it, that's mine. And the hyenas.
Oh dear. Oh no, she's going to come back again. Oh dear, oh dear.
But the lions are in the trees, that's the problem.
There's the first vulture over the top.
Ah. Look around the obvious, you'd realize that while they look hermaphrodites, the females almost have, when you look at the females, they almost look like they've got both reproductive
organs. Yeah.
It's really hot in that now. Oh, there's loads coming in.
They're going to wake up the sleepy lions. If they're allowed.
Oh, look, there's a lion coming out now. Why? Wow, this could go on all day.
Oh, three of them come out.
He's a goner. Hasn't yet.
Yeah, it's the scent that everybody's got his own distinctive colour.
So this one.
Got one.